is gonna be Sponge. Sponge. 3. Okay, that should be good. Let's get all the 3 sponges. Okay. Yes. See. The windows are good here. Wait, should have put the underwater race like right here. Let's get this. There you go, clearing. Oh, I forgot. Input. Yeah, I'm clearing. Okay, so are these the doors? Yes. Let's take all of these doors down. My axe is like greenish. Well, that doesn't mean that's bad. Well, if your axe becomes red, then that means it'll break. So, see the water in the other side? I'm gonna put a brick there. Whoops. Didn't put those doors in properly. Well, we'll do it that later. Drown! I'm trying to boot here, and you're just like getting out of my way. Ooh, look, he dropped a trident. That's good, so I can use it. Wait, how many blocks is this? 1, 2, 3, 4. Should have put some stone here. But I didn't. Ow! I don't want to die again. Because that's just the worst. Let's get out of here. There we go. Let's put... Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Why did I pick 3 sponges? I should have picked like 5. Boop, there we go. This is coming along. What's this? Let's knock down these... got in the thing. Okay, war here. Let's clear sponge. Wait, because of the door. The water could still get through, but not if I clear the sponge. Okay, 3 was a short number. So let's get, how many sponges? 5. No. First type on sponge and then you could type on 5. Okay. So what's your wait? Definitely need to change all of this into simple. We need to change all of this blocks into bricks. In your underworld base. Or you could change blocks into anything in your underworld base. I pick stone bricks. So, want to make sure you put down some light in your underwater base so that monsters won't spawn in your underwater base or in there. Okay, so, is this it? No. Well, here's an easy trick you could do. I want to put some windows in. So, let's break this to put in window. And, oh no, here comes the water and knocked my torch over. That's terrible. Wait, that was quick. Okay, let's put one over here as well. There you go. Look at that stone brick in the wall. Let's put these torches up high. Whoops. There you go. Wait, I need this torch now. There you go. So monsters won't spawn in your underwater base. There you go. So what's our next step? You know, underwater base. Well, I am gonna build. Let's go. The room's like going to go everywhere. Whoops. Yeah, that's what I want. Put these bricks up here. It's not done yet. Oh, fish. Wanna go in my underwater base? So, Oh, I'm lagging. Why am I lagging? Whoops. Okay. Oh. Kids, that was my mom. He's like talking to Nick. What if he talks to me and he just interrupts the video? So, anyways though, let's put a bunch of, why am I lagging? Let's put all these glass panes in here. No, it's easier to load. Whoops. Load up. So let's do that. Boop. Okay. One more. Wait. And this is gonna be the exit. There you go. Brick. Okay, so let's. Nick, you're interrupting the video. Okay, so kids, that was just Mom and Nicholas. They're like talking while I'm videotaping this. So. It is getting dark, but that's okay. That's not so bad. If we get in our underwater base, it could be safe in there. And that will be good. Just take this. We're interrupting the video. Sorry, kids, that was Nicholas again. Now, kids, should we just move somewhere around? Nick, while I was starting the video, you and your mom keep interrupting. And, oh no, that's bad. So, whoops, didn't have to do that. Start. The water's gone. I think I must, I'm out of stone bricks. That's okay, we could give some more. Here, let's